Okay, so you got the waffle smoothie in here. We got a waffle and a tortilla in there. So you have waffle, tortilla, then it's just my normal smoothie. I make smoothies a lot because they're yum, yum, yum. Now, I also have a friend here.
Hello.
And he has hands. So me being the pro smoothie maker I am, we somehow did it. You haven't tried it yet. My friends tried it, but I haven't. So yep, this is what the final looks like. It's a yummy waffle smoothie. Oh woody. We also have tortilla. Here. If you guys think that I'm putting tortilla chips in there, here, I'll just show you. I'll give you a picture when I'm editing the video on what it looks like. Okay, at this point, not only my friend has tried it, but now I have, and it's kind of okay. This is hard.
you aren't.
Yum, yum, yum. I gotta put somewhere to hold this, bro. I can't just be holding my gun. This is like a 1 minute video, but don't bother about that because it's gonna be a good one. And it's gonna get a million views because, like, everybody wants to know what a waffle smoothie looks like. Even my friend does. Yeah, our goal was, we were in school today. The reason that we did this was because we were in school today, and I was like, you know, so we were doing e-learning together because, as you know, we don't actually go to school, and my friend was here too. So me and my friend were doing e-learning, and I was like, hey, friend, we're just gonna call him Jacob for the purpose of the video. So I was like, hey, Jacob, you know? So, hey, Jacob, you know, today, we're gonna make a smoothie. We're gonna put waffles in the smoothie. We're gonna put tortilla chips. He asked me to put chocolate, but that'd give away the berry taste. And I like berries in my smoothies. So, yep, this is what it looks like. You can see my finger. Yep. Good. There you go. There it is. Spoon and all. Perfect smoothie. Guys, you guys need to put waffles in your smoothie. New best smoothie making method. Okay, bye. We'll be right back.